Kidney diseases. Kidneys are mainly responsible for filtering waste products, excess water, and other impurities out of the blood. Kidney disease occurs when the kidneys become damaged and can't perform their function. Damage may be caused by diabetes, high blood pressure, and various other chronic conditions. Chronic kidney disease, a long-term condition that doesn't improve over time. It's commonly caused by high blood pressure, which can increase the pressure on the glomeruli, the tiny blood vessels in the kidneys where blood is cleaned. Over time, the increased pressure damages these vessels, and kidney function begins to decline. Diabetes is also a major cause of chronic kidney disease. The increased level of sugar in the blood damages the blood vessels in the kidneys over time. Kidney stones occur when minerals and other substances in the blood crystallize in the kidneys, forming solid masses. Glomerulonephritis, an inflammation of the glomeruli, extremely small structures inside the kidneys that filter the blood. Polycystic kidney disease is a genetic disorder that causes numerous cysts, small sacs of fluid, to grow in the kidneys. These cysts can interfere with kidney function and cause kidney failure. Urinary tract infections are bacterial infections of any part of the urinary system. The solution: Emomyto organelles, the next level in cellular therapy. And NOP nanoorganopeptides, tissue repair therapy with potent active ingredients. Visit our website to know more.